Hello there, Emmanuel here. Today I'll be talking about how to set take profit and stop loss simultaneously in just one order on Binance Spot Trading. Take note, spot trading and not futures trading, okay? So this tutorial, I've also made it available on desktop version. If you would like to watch that, please check the video description. I attached a link to it, or the first comment under this video, you are going to get a link to it. I also added English subtitles to this video in case you find it necessary. Please turn it on. Alright, so let's get into it. If you're a forex trader like me, you should be used to using stop loss by now, because it helps to protect your trading capital in case of market volatility, or in case you're not watching the market and then something happens, either the market reaches your take profit price or it starts to reverse against you, you can easily close it automatically without you being there. Okay, so Binance does not have a function or a button for this, but we can still find our way around Binance to achieve this. So what we're going to do now is we're going to use a particular coin key against USDT to show an example. So let's click on market, search for the particular coin you want to trade on spot. Okay, I've added this to my favorite already, but you can use this search bar here to type in the coin you want. So I'm just going to use it for my favorite bar here, key against USDT. All right, now tap on sell. So once you tap on sell, you are going to see something like this. It's going to be on limit by default. So once you miss this interface, please tap on limit here and change it to stop limit. I'm going to show you first how to set single orders for just take profit and just stop loss. Then I'm going to show you again how to set both take profit and stop loss simultaneously. So if you'd like to set just a take profit or a stop loss, take note, just one order here. This is how to go about it. After tapping on stop limit, put in this stop loss or take profit price you want. So I'm going to show you an example of the stop loss first. 0.00, I'm going to use 0.0001. Okay, so you put it here at this first space, the stop price you fill it here, and then you fill it again into this limit space, 0.0001, and then you put in how much of the key or the coin, whatever coin you want to sell. Okay, it can be 100% of it, 75%, 50%, or a custom amount you type into this space. So I'm going to use 100% of it, but I can already tell that this order will not go through. Why? Because the worth of this trade is less than 10 USD, which is the minimum amount that Binance allows us to trade on spot. So if I attempt to sell it, it's going to fail. So let's work with the take profit order instead. Let's set the take profit of 0.01, which is above the current price of key. Key is currently trading around 0.0032. So let's use 0.01 as our take profit price. Now we have set a take profit price of 0.01 by replacing the stop and the limit box with 0.01. So once you've done that, choose again how much of the coin you want to sell, the quantity, and then tap on sell. So it's going to work now because our order is above 10 USD, the worth of the order. So that's how to go about it. I'm going to cancel this now and show you how to go about setting the simultaneous order. That is, you can set a take profit and a stop loss in just one trade. So to do that, tap on this stop limit again to open the drop down. Click on OCO. OCO stands for one cancels the order. What this means is that you are going to set two prices, a upper price and a lower price. Any of the price that the market gets to first is going to activate it, and then it's going to cancel the other one. So let me show you an example. This is key is currently trading around 0.003218. Now I'm going to set a take profit by typing into this price box here. Price, I'm going to type my take profit into this box. 0.01 is the take profit I want to set, and I'm going to type my stop loss into this stop limit area. So I'm going to put in 0.003 as my stop loss, and I'm going to repeat it again, the same price, repeat the same price into this box again. So your stop and your limit and your stop and your limit box are going to carry 0.003, or the stop loss amount. So once you've done that, choosing the quantity of your coin you want to sell. I've done that. Okay, so this is how it should look like. So let's click on sell to see what would happen. It's going to create two orders for us. Just watch. So I just tapped on sell, and as you can see, it has created two orders. Now let me explain the orders. If the top one gets activated, or if it gets activated first, key is going to, it's going to close the trade, all right? And if the bottom one gets activated first, it's going to close the trade. So whichever one the market price gets to first, the trade is going to close. If it were to be on the desktop version, it's going to show you how much you would get when it hits your take profit or it hits your stop loss. You can watch my desktop tutorial to see what I'm talking about. So I'm going to cancel it now, and it's going to cancel the two trades. Okay, so that's how to go about it. Now what if you want to set multiple take profits, like you are giving a signal and you are giving TP1, TP2 and TP3, take profit 1, take profit 2 and take profit 3, just like this signal I got from the Coinprofit app. As you can see in this signal here, I was told by the Coinprofit app that I should set a trade here on TKO USD on Binance, and I was giving 3 take profits. So what if you want to set take profit 1, take profit 2, take profit 3, and then you also want to set multiple stop losses? How do you go about it? I'm going to be making a video about that next. If the video is already available, you should see it pop up now at the end of this video. If it's not available, please consider subscribing so that you are going to get notified when I upload that video. But for those of you who may want to ask, the Coinprofit is an app that allows me to copy any of its registered leaders' trades. It shows me what exchange the leaders are taking the trade on. Just like you can see here, this trade is on Binance, the one on my screen right now. It allows you see the entry price, the date they took the trade, the kind of trade, and it shows you the stop loss for the trade and also the profit targets for the trade. So you can also track your portfolio with this Coinprofit app. All right, so get started with using this app. All you have to do is subscribe to a leader for as low as $10 per month, and then you can be receiving their signals. So far their signals have been working well for me. And if you would like to use the app, I have attached a link to the app in the description of this video. I also recommend using this guy here, Emmanuel Wereko. This is the guy that I have used before, and I can talk about his signals, that his signals were really good. So if you enjoyed this video, consider subscribing to this channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one.